Hello and welcome to Data Analytics and Decision Making course. My name is Dr. Mario Silic and I will be your lecturer for the next couple of chapters. This is going to be a very practically oriented, but at the same time providing some high level theoretical theory practice about data analytics and decision making. We'll be speaking about many different topics, such as the best way to visualize data, such as Excel introduction to the data, Power BI or Power Query, some of the very powerful tools to interrogate, to query our data. We'll also be talking about the concept how to clean the data, how to get the raw data, process it to something that we can further analyze by a machine. We'll also be doing some machine learning, some Python and SQL. Many of these terms at this stage might still be relatively unknown to you, but you will see that the power of all these tools is actually also on the other side. The simplicity they offer is so tremendous that you'll be able not only to extract, to load, to process data in a simple way, but also learn how to visualize something in a simple and efficient way. At the end, the objective of the course is really to provide you some tools, some techniques, some methods, how to get some insights from the data, how to get some patterns, with the end objective to be a better decision maker. And what that means, being a better decision maker, it means that you are basing your assumptions, your decisions on data. There's some evidence supporting your decision making. There's some data, some information that was processed that is showing some pattern, some trends, some correlations at the end of the day, and that provides you more actually freedom to be more comfortable with your decision. This will be the objective of the exercise and this entire course. On one side, we'll be looking how the data looks like, how on the one side these specificities related to getting the data, extracting the data, cleaning the data might not be that evident, simple, and could be quite challenging in certain cases. But on the other side, once you have your data, you can present them in a visually extremely appealing way, very efficient one, and you can not only impress probably tomorrow your organizational leaders, but more importantly, you can base your decisions on some tangible numbers, on some concrete things. This course will provide you a hands-on approach with several practical assignments, starting with Excel, going to Power BI, and ending with some snapshot of SQL and databases, how it can look like, and what could be some use cases in your particular context. You could maybe limit yourself just by looking at Excel and Power BI, which are more mostly drag and drop enter data, or you could advance to a more higher level using tools, programming languages such as Python, or going further with the machine learning. Overall, contrary to some other courses which are providing many statistical, mathematical formulas and evidences, this course is going to focus only on practical things that you can more easily apply tomorrow in your organizational context, and you can easily build your skills and your patterns and your insights and to put something meaningful behind. Thank you.